and pedestrian light was on again along Orchard Road this evening. Just transformed into a live entertainment space to celebrate 50 years of tourism.